A limo driver says he has no regrets after handing over an envelope of cash he found in a service station. The 60-year-old returning the $14,000 to its rightful owners, who decided not to reward him.
Vic Buccello had his honesty tested and passed with flying colours.
I noticed a $50 note on the ground. There was a rather thick envelope next to it. Initially, I thought it might have been something a bit shifty.
Inside the envelope was $14,000 in cash, the stuff that dreams are made of.
Monte Carlo, Europe.
But back to reality, and Vic saw a group of men frantically searching for something.
Then noticed four young blokes looking under a car.
Putting two and two together, the veteran knew just what to do.
The bloke came over, gave it back to him. He just about hugged me. I felt like Oprah Winfrey for a while.
The men had come from Sydney to buy a car with the cash, but the tale had one last twist.
So he's put $100 in my pocket. I said, well, I appreciate that. And then he's gone back to the car where the guys were counting the money, and they happened to be 100, 200 bucks short. So he's come back rather sheepishly and said, can I have that $100 back?
$14,000, well, that's a lot of money in anyone's book. But after returning to reclaim that reward, Vic's mates now say he's the one being taken for a ride.
$100, it seems a bit much to say thank you very much and then asking for it back.
But fellow motorists say they'd do the same as Good Samaritan Vic.
I'd give it back.
It all worked out well.
Rakhal Eberle, 10 News.